I'd like to now invite one of the main organizers of this rally, someone who I've seen work absolutely tirelessly for this community and for human rights in general. I'd like to invite Gina Csanyi Robah, Executive Director of the Roma Community Center, to say a few words and to address the crowd. Gina?
Hello? Okay, thank you all so much for coming today and supporting what is really a human rights issue. When you have somebody broadcasting live on our Canadian airwaves and targeting communities in Canada, putting us down, encouraging other Canadians to not like us, in fact, what happened is hate speech in the Canadian media. When somebody's going live on air and saying that Roma are not even a group of people, that we are not an ethnic group, we don't have a language, we don't have a culture, and then comparing us to gang members like the Bloods and the Crips, this is a problem. I no longer feel safe as a Roma person in Canada when Ezra Levant continues to be employed by Sun Media.
Yeah!
It's very important that all communities in Canada feel protected when they turn on the television set. We should not have one man coming out and constantly targeting different communities in Canada with negative stereotypes. He's not just attacked the Roma community. He's targeted the Muslim community, the Spanish community, the Black community. There's so many complaints against Sun Media journalist, if you can call him a journalist, named Ezra Levant. And in no way do we support Sun Media's application to be a part of the Canadian cable package where we turn on our television sets and watch someone trying to divide Canadians instead of uniting Canadians. on Canadian television. Why should Canadian taxpayers have to pay